Got day two of the WCB Classic going on. It's Tool and Fuller Day. We are in the first go for the day, and there's only two goes, so I guess there's like 11 teams, so breaking it up. Choi Dog, about to get after it. Let's do it. Ponies have arrived. Warming up. Let's get the day going.
On the animal. Mason Molesky trimming his foot. And Jake Ingus taking it all in. We got 2.5 hours. Obviously, it wouldn't take this long for him to shoe a horse on an everyday event, but since it's being judged, the shoes are handmade, and it's a four-man team. They basically are, everything is just comes down to trying to do everything as accurate as humanly possible. A shoe, it takes approximately 500 hammer blows to make a remedial shoe, so when you got these, you got way more hammer blows and a little bit more technical shoe. Fires are approximately 3,600 degrees. Steel loses its molecular structure at 3,000 degrees. You see how I like the word molecular? Yeah, exactly. That was pretty slick, wasn't it? So you got 600 degrees in the fire where you could come out with half a... don't feel like you need to blend in and be a unit, then that's okay. Exactly. Photo op. Alright, then we got on animal number 3, we got Team WCB. We got Stan Mullen is under the front of this gray horse. We got Troy Wood making sure that he doesn't mess up again today. Troy's going to keep him in line, make sure that no shenanigans go on. We got Carl by making shoes. And then Dylan Train, he's striking it in. Alright, and then last but not least, we've got Team Northeast. Sponsored by Northeast Farrier Supply. so they're on their horse, the feet 24/7. Both horses, if it's a cold night and the sun comes out, they might lay down for 15 minutes or so during the day, but for the most part, these horses in here probably go from 1,000 to 1,200 pounds. So there's 6 to 650 on the front of the horse. So you really don't add or subtract any foot. Their anatomy, they use a stay apparatus, the same as this sensory apparatus. So you're trimming these feet are constantly have pressure on them. They constantly have weight on them. So it's imperative. That's where the saying no foot, no horse comes from. Because if you don't have good feet, you don't have a good horse, period. How flat is the foot? Is it elliptical? Is it the same shape? The sole will pretty much dictate, the inside edge of the sole will dictate what's the coffin bone in there, and so they want to see if that emulates the actual shape of the hoof wall. The last hoof prep on the number 6 of the 5 horse. A hoof prep on the 5 horse. shoe fit on 10. A shoe fit on 10.
Thank you.
4 minutes. Shoe fit on the five horse. Shoe fit on the five horse, Lyle. Is everything on the other side?
Really? I mean, like,
I didn't want to suck it back as far as we did.
It's all through. When we got so long, I was 17. My father taught me how to work low and he was working on a man. You want to rep for the boy?
The holder. There we go, Kayla. I knew I could shame someone into it.
WCB Cat 2 team.
Yep.
You see that shit? like those. Why did the long?
It's like a 3/8 inch.
That's a wrap on day two. Two fuller day. Tomorrow we got the roadster shoeing day, so we'll give her a crack and see how that goes and see you at the next one.